Yeah, you need the two first basemen squaring off.
My roommate's a